time before the Titans, before the gods of Olympus, a great battle was waged. The wrath of the primordials. The very beings who forged the Earth raged out of control for an eternity. And from this rage, this madness of war, the Furies were brought forth. Neither Titan nor God, mortal nor shade, the Furies were bound to no one. For they were the guardians of honor, the enforcers of punishment, the bane of traitors. When Zeus came to power, he found he had little to fear from the sisters. The Furies sought retribution only for those whom they deemed guilty. The first of these traitors was Aegeon the Hecatoncheires. When the brute pledged a blood oath to Zeus, only to later betray the king of the gods, the Furies were quick to take action. The sisters relentlessly hunted Aegeon, and upon capturing the creature, tortured him without mercy. For the Furies believed death was too kind for this oathbreaker. Aegeon the Hecatoncheires became an example to all. A special symbol for those who might think to break a blood oath with a god. Kratos, the great Spartan general, was finally defeated. Driven mad, tortured and uncertain of his surroundings, the warrior found himself captured like a fly in the web of the Furies.
Never, never.
Wrong. You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? But then again, we were rudely interrupted by my sister. Alecto was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled at teaching respect! For what you've taken, I owe you that.
Is that the best you can offer?
I will not be ruined by a mortal! You think you are special because Ares chose you, but you are nothing! You are a worthless mortal! As a fool to watch you back. Try as you might, you will never catch me. How we treat oathbreakers here!
Ha!
for you to meet your death. We will see how you fare against the Hecatonchires. Too kind. I will not indulge you as my sisters do.
He bears a mark like I have never seen.
He is the one!
He will free us from the Fury's grasp!
He is cursed! Stay away!
Thank you. glory be to Olympus! I am free!
Thank you. Kratos? Oh, the gods have rewarded us. Glory to Eros. He has given us a champion. Come, champion. Show me your strength.
No, me. They are nothing. Come with me and experience the greatest of pleasures.
He is mine! I will take care of this! For the last time, Spartan!
focusing only on the task ahead, Kratos struggled to remember the weeks prior to his imprisonment, to the time when he set out to break his bond with Ares, the god of war.